Hey guys, I'm the Hacksmith, and on the last episode of Make It Real, we made the world's first retractable plasma-based lightsaber. That looks like a lightsaber, and at temperatures of over 4,000 Fahrenheit, it's almost as hot as one too. But the real question is, does it work like a lightsaber? Now obviously, a lightsaber needs to be good at stabbing stormtroopers. Now, besides ruthlessly murdering stormtroopers, a lightsaber should also be able to cut through walls. So that wasn't really a real wall. What about metal siding? How about a steel door? They can cut through that. Alright, now you may have noticed we actually do have a big tank of oxygen and propane that Bogdan's currently hooked up to. The only reason we're doing that is because these tests take a while. The backpack does work by itself, but these small tanks only last for about 5 minutes. So when we're filming a big test video like this, it's important to have a lot of extra gas, which is why we're going with the corded route at the moment. A lightsaber's gotta be able to cut through a blaster. Let's see if we can do that. We know lightsabers can cut off limbs. What would our lightsaber do to flesh? Let's find out.
Delicious.
All right, cut.
Time for the ultimate test. Lightsaber versus lightsaber. Oh no. Oh no. My lights. The light's still on. The light's still on. The lightsaber. No. We're actually going to be giving away this Mace Windu lightsaber cut with the world's first real-life plasma lightsaber, along with a whole bunch of Hacksmith swag, thanks to our sponsor, Honey. I don't know about you guys, but these days I do literally all my shopping online, which is why I use Honey, the free browser extension that scours the internet for coupon codes and automatically tests them when you're checking out. It works on over 30,000 sites. All you have to do is get the Honey extension on your computer for free in two easy clicks. When you're checking out, Honey pops up, and all you need to do is click Apply Coupons. If Honey finds a working code, you'll watch as the prices drop. To enter our giveaway, simply install Honey using our link below and fill out our giveaway form linked in the description. Plus, those of you who already installed Honey using our link in past videos have found over $350,000 in savings. That's crazy. Get Honey today for free by going to joinhoney.com/hacksmith. That's joinhoney.com/hacksmith so they know I sent you. Thanks, Honey, for sponsoring this video. I can't let Bogdan have all the fun. I think it's my turn to test out this lightsaber. Now, a few years ago, the internet was abuzz with the question, what would happen if you took a lightsaber to Captain America's shield? Well, I think we are some of the only people in the world qualified to find out. Let's see. As you can see, it melts vibranium like butter. Let's try some everyday objects. I wonder what happens if I hit a window. That is freaking cool. Woo! Oh! Woo! Oh, it's melting! And exploding! Woo! You can literally see, it's molten. It's molten! It's dripping out the other side. That was freaking awesome. All right, window panes was one thing, but what about tempered glass? I'm kind of expecting this to shatter as well, but maybe it'll melt. Oh, that's kind of scary. Ah! Holy moly. Oh! That was awesome. All right, so we've tried glass, but what if we turn sand into glass? Whoa. Oh, it's working already. It's also blowing the sand in the air, but a bunch of it's melting. There's a glob. Combine. Woo. Look at that. I'd like to introduce you to my good friend Ivan from Zombie Go Boom. He generously donated his body for science. Wow. Oh boy! Oh, it's so hot! Let's see what happens to concrete. Whoa! Oh, ow, that's burning. Look at that. Look, it's still glowing. Now, I don't really want to stand here forever melting this hole. But I think it would work. What's next? Off with their head! All right, time for the ultimate test. I'm gonna try cutting through a 1/4-inch steel plate to represent a blast shield door, just like Qui-Gon Jinn. Making little rainbows as the heat spreads. We are through! 1/4-inch steel plate. I can't believe we went through a blast shield door. 1/4-inch steel plate. That's crazy! Now, based on the size of your turkey, you're gonna wanna cook it at 4,000 degrees for 5 seconds per pound of turkey. Oh yeah. Perfect. Now, since it is Thanksgiving here in Canada, and not everyone is fortunate enough to be able to lightsaber their own turkey for Thanksgiving dinner, we've actually donated $500 in honor of our lightsabered turkey to the Waterloo Region Food Bank.
James loves destroying vehicles. He's destroyed a Civic, an Impala, and a Sunfire. So I got him this beauty, a Buick Riviera.
Another car! Let's see what we can do to a car. Oh, is it melting? It's melting. Oh! light the inside of the car is on fire from the molten glass.
Yeah, let's see what happens at the door.
Whoa!
Holy! Oh, here we go.
Yeah!
Woo! That was cool.
Whoa.
Let's do the classic Jedi cutting through the TIE fighter roof. Except my TIE fighter is a Buick Riviera. Look at that perfect hole.
Yeah, the lightsaber did quite a bit of damage. What would you guys destroy with a lightsaber? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure you subscribe and turn notifications on. This is the Hacksmith channel, where we make it real.